Well, it's time to get rid of this old flooring. It's been here for God knows how long. And we got a great deal on some laminate flooring. So my job through this so far is to get rid of this old flooring. So I'm gonna take off the trim. The only problem is the previous owner put the cabinets on top of the flooring. So that's gonna leave me with a dilemma trying to get this off. But we'll just get at her and see how it goes. We have the old tile. We have the previous tile that was before the laminate or whatever they put on it. Then we have the very old tile, and then we have the wood. So I've got three layers to remove. And when glue isn't enough, let's put in 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. Well, let's put in a couple dozen nails just to make the next homeowner down the road have lots of fun. Hey honey, when's the last time you cleaned under the stove? Mm-hmm. The majority of it's done so far. It's had its headaches, just like any do-it-yourself job, but it's going pretty good. Well, it's done. We have some trim to go around the outside, and we'll do that this summer, because we'll have to paint it up. But it's done. Quite a few scrapes and bashes and aches and pains associated with it, but other than that, I'm really happy with the results. It's way better than that original stuff we had. You know, it doesn't finish the entire place, but that looks pretty good.